But he know. Hey, walk through with her attitude. Gucci on her neck, I can't be mad at you. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Jay. It's been a while since I posted, and so anyway, I'm posting now. And even though I don't encourage using these shortcut methods of getting ease badges like the 4K and 20 bomb today, I'm going to help you get both. So all you need is six people. Yeah, you need six people for this. So if you don't have six friends and you're lonely, sorry. Anyway, yeah, you need six people, three on your team, three on the other team. So, and all you basically need to do is ready up at the same time, go to servers like Barrel where it doesn't have many players, and all of you may hop into the same match. So I'm going to show you an example in the video. We didn't actually reach 20, but we died to Storm, but I managed to get a few number of kills. You just see for yourself how it works. So all you need is go and craft the mobile response, and you just kill, you leave one alive, and the other one responds over and over and over. So that's basically how you get the 20 bomb and the 4k, and the 4k, you just, yeah, the same thing, you just kill them and you finish them off, and you'll get your 20 bomb plus your 4k or 3k badges. So that's the easiest way you're going to get this in season 6. So if you haven't, if you've never heard of this glitch before, and make sure you drop the like on there, subscribe if you're new for more content. I don't really post about lobby glitches, but I stream most of the time. But yeah, for those guys who like taking shortcuts out there, there is your way, and you're welcome. Anyway, no, I didn't use that method. I'm just saying, you know, I don't have any good badges for the new character, I see. So I'm just saying, yeah. Anyway, so if you enjoyed the content, make sure you drop the like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one, and thank you for 100 subs, and peace out.